Hello, prayer warriors. May the Lord bless you and keep you and shine his face upon you. May he lift up his countenance upon you and give you peace. We know that in a shout and a twinkling of an eye, the Lord's going to come and get us. So let's be rapture ready. Let's stay ready. Let's stay close to Jesus. The same power that raised Jesus from the dead is in us. Read in Psalm 63 this morning. My soul thirsts for the living God. My soul thirsts for him alone in a dry and thirsty land where there's no water. We're like the deer that pants by the water brook. And so may we stay thirsty for the Lord, thirsty for his word, and be an encourager, you guys. There's a lot of critics out there. There's a lot of people bent on evil. There's a lot of people that are stoic and grumpy and upset. Let's be joy-filled. Let's share the love of Jesus with as many people as we can. Father, I thank you for this beautiful spring day. I thank you that I have lungs that work, that I have eyes that can see you, a nose that can breathe in and out oxygen, Lord. I can feel the wind against my face. You created us, Lord, fearfully and wonderfully, God. I thank you for all your blessings, big and small. I thank you for each and every person praying in agreement with me right now, that for your kingdom to come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven, Jesus. Forgive us of our sins, God. Help us to be great forgivers, Lord, because you forgave us of so much, Lord. As your scripture says, he who's been forgiven much loves much, and we want to love big, Lord. We want to be anxious for nothing, Jesus. Whatever anxious thoughts we have, we lay at the foot of Jesus. And we just love you, Lord, in Jesus' precious name. Amen. God bless you guys. Have a beautiful day.